New from the CDC today, vaccinated teachers and students will not need to wear masks inside school buildings. Officials relaxing that guidance now that children as young as 12 are eligible to get the shot, as well as a general decline in COVID hospitalizations and deaths. Now, it should be noted the agency is not advising schools to require shots for teachers and vaccine-eligible students.